plans to decipher. For the short time it was within our visual range, we were able to make sensor readings from mercenary vessels. They were encased in an energy absorbing material. Although we could see the ship, this energy sheath rendered it virtually undetectable to our long-range sensors.
There must be some way to track it.
Data. I noticed the long shot, but I'm designed to make a long-range sensor. I might be able to make it sensitive enough to detect the ship. Without a full compositional analysis of the energy sheath, the chances of finding the correct remodulation sequence were low. So,
they have taken Commander Riker. We must do something. We cannot just sit here.
Contrary, Lieutenant. That is precisely what we must do. Since there are no viable alternatives, we return to the surface and attempt to determine what these mercenaries are doing on this planet. The investigation might reveal something.